Ladies and gentlemen, and now I would like to request Honorable Chief Minister Sri Gegong Apang to kindly address the August gathering.
Honorable Chief Guest of today's inaugural function of the second phase of Siang River Festival at Jingkyong. Shankaracharya Puri, who has come here to bless us, my esteemed colleagues, honorable ministers and MLAs, commissioner from Shillong, madam, the secretary of tourism, deputy commissioner, Upper Siang district, all the officers and officials from Upper Siang and other parts of Arunachal Pradesh Director of Tourism, the managing committee of Siang River Festival, second phase at Jingkyong, respected panchayat leaders, Jilla Chairperson, JPM and all panchayat members, our party leaders and workers, TVs, the participants, and also tourists, participants from various villages to take part on this program and friends. Gujarat is a Apang Sahib should speak. If Apang Sahib speaks, it will take some more time. I would like to ask the permission from the committee to give me an opportunity in the evening, because our chief guest is to go. It is a letter by I take from here 12:15, maybe 12:15 and 20. So hardly there is a 5 or 10 minutes to go. Time will not permit me to speak. Therefore, is my request is that I should be given the permission in the evening. I would like to request the audience to come and can come back in the evening. But the only thing is that I would like to say that I've been saying in the past also that Arunachal Pradesh is a sleeping giant. Sleeping with enormous wealth. These are the gift of the nation in the form of water, in the form of minerals, in the form of flora and fauna, and with its picturesque landscape, with this background, I think one cannot imagine the Arunachal Pradesh sitting in outside. Therefore, the tourist department has taken a decision with the support from my esteemed colleagues, the ministers, that we should convert the Brahmaputra Darshan as a festival, not Darshan, and in the name of River Siang, so it is the Siang River Festival 2005, to mark a beginning of tourism, which can become one of the major industry in this remotest part of the country, the land of rising sun.